My favorite subject in school, oddly enough, was mathematics. And I started out as kind of a math kid. My parents were into science. My dad's a doctor, my mom's a nurse. And I gravitated towards things where you could actually solve some problems and have answers, which was great. And then in high school, I took a class. It was like the hip class in my junior year in high school. And it was art history, which is very unusual to have in high school. And changed my whole life.